We are honored to have today with us Her Excellency, the Governor of Gujarat, Dr. Shrimati Kamlaji. It's a great coincidence that the Regional Center of Gujarat was inaugurated on 22nd of March 1988 by the then Governor Shri R.K. Trivedi. And today we have Her Excellency, the Governor of Gujarat, with us as the chief guest for this Silver Jubilee function of the center. I only wish I was personally present there to receive Her Excellency. Distance education is a modality which is not only beneficial to the learners, but also to the society at large. We have with us today learners who are traditional teenagers, who are school leavers, who are school dropouts. We have also learners with us who want vertical and horizontal mobility while they are on jobs. We have learners from defense forces, from army, from navy, from air force, and also central industrial reserve forces. And a new learner has emerged, to which we call as digital native, who is interested to have an education without being bogged down to a four-wall classroom. He's a new learner who is emerging as a result of the ICT, and he is a person who, even if he is waiting for a flight and the flight is 2 hours late, he would like to change that airport lounge into a classroom. We have to take him also on board. Distance education has now been proved as a very effective mode of education and training. It has established its credentials. And Indira Gandhi National Open University, being the apex institution in the country, has today on its rolls 2.7 million students. We have 46,000 teachers from the conventional system who join us part-time as counselors. We have 67 regional centers across the country, which among others include even 9 centers for the Northeast region, 6 for the Army, 4 for the Navy, and 1 for the Assam Rifles. And we are going to add few more which we will be assigning to the Air Force. We have 3,324 student support service centers, which earlier we used to call study centers. That is the cutting edge level. And in these centers, at least at 150 places, we have downlink facilities available. We have 21 academic schools today developing at least around 400 programs, supported by 3,500 courses. Not only that, we have a presence in 43 countries of the world through 81 partner institutions. So distance education has spread its wings. Distance education has proved that it could be an effective mode of education and training. And we are proud to have Ahmedabad Regional Center as one such center which was established along with those 5 centers when IGNO was established in the country. It has proved that it is one of the most effective centers, where at least we had 2 lakh students from the state of Gujarat, and out of those, more than 75,000 have been awarded various degrees and diplomas. We had some very popular programs initiated in Gujarat. I still remember one of those was Certificate in Food and Nutrition, which was in Gujarati. And for long 15 years, it was the government of Gujarat which was supporting that program. And we had a very good success in that program. I only hope that it will be revived. We have jail centers, two jail centers in the state of Gujarat, where we are providing education to the jail inmates. I am extremely grateful to the state of Gujarat, to the teachers, to the counselors, and to our regional center for making us feel proud at this Silver Jubilee function. I once again thank Her Excellency, the Governor of Gujarat, for sparing time out of her very busy schedule and being with us, and this is providing us a great encouragement. Thank you.